Are you a robot?
Not the same way as you are, but yes, I am.
I came in, saw people working on it, and I was like, and then I was like, gotta do this.
There was a point where computer science was only for a certain type of person, you know, a very engineering-oriented, high-level kind of a person. As technology became more prevalent in our society and more people noticed it and understood what it was, different types of people started to enter into it.
I used to think I wanted to be an English major, which has definitely changed, but in the same sense, it hasn't. Like, it's still creating, and it's still like a language in itself.
I just finished a game where I mixed space fighting with balancing chemical equations.
I think it's a way to take ideas in your mind, your imagination, and bring them to life on a device of some kind in front of you.
The app that I made was for people with ADD. Since I myself have ADD, I tend to not be able to sit still. So I created an app to just give somebody like something to do with their hands.
I think computer science today really is for the kid who is great at business or biology or history or whatever subject they may love, but they have this other skill set or way of thinking called computer science that helps them solve the problems of that specific industry.
I think there's opportunity for everybody, even if you're not necessarily like a code nerd.
Computer science is something amazing.
It's all about expressing yourself.
Almost like a cold, couldn't get rid of it.
There's just really no limit to what you can do.